All right. Okay. So that was Liverpool. We eventually got invited down to London. We actually got a record contract in Abbey Road Studios in London. And that was a big deal, because we were going to work with George Martin. Let's hear it for George. Yeah, so George is fantastic, a really lovely guy, and we got on great. We had a great sense of humour, and kind of thing would be, you know, we'd finish a track or something, and we'd go up in the control room, and he'd say, well, is there anything you don't like? And George looked at him and go, well, I don't like that tie for a kickoff. So, you know, we got on great. Anyway, the first song we brought to George was called Love Me Do. And as we were doing it, what happened was John had the lead line. So he would do Love Me Do, and then he'd Love Me Do, wah, 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 on his harmonica. But George Martin said, can we come in on the one with the harmonica? So John couldn't do both. Love Me, wah. So he said, George turns to me, he says, Paul, would you mind singing that line? Now, we're in London, we're terrified anyway in this big recording studio. So he suddenly throws me that line. I go, oh, no, okay, that's fine. That's great. Now I'm totally terrified. And to this day, if I listen to the record, I can hear the wobble in my voice. Love me, do. But not tonight.